going to be an amazing one because today we have a challenge. And that challenge is every 5 likes on this live stream, we're going to do a legendary divine summon. Hopefully we get something good. Hopefully we can get a legendary. But I'm also here with my lovely girlfriend, Lissabun. So it's going to be a great time, guys.
What banner are you going to be summoning on divine summons, though?
So I have 2 options. I either go and try to get Beatrix, or I can go on the 2x banner and get a double chance of getting a legendary. But the thing is, guys, I only have 6 of these legendary summoning crystals.
What?
So we're maxed out. We're capped at like 30 likes. So, you know, just heads up so you guys don't call me like a scammer, you know, because that's the last thing I want you to call me. But hold on, though. Hold on. We might get another one from the dragon, if you guys know what I mean. Come on. Please give me another one of these legendary shards. I hope everyone has a great day so far. So let's open the nightmare chest. Can I? Okay. What is this? What is this trash chest? This is garbage.
Okay. Nightmare 4?
Yeah, Nightmare 4 was not so good with us. And unfortunately, we did not get any extra shard.
I got a blue shard, though.
It's fine. So, you know, like I said, every 5 likes is equal 1 legendary summon shard. So, should we do our first one right now?
Let's do it.
Wait, should I do on the 15x or should I do on the 2x for legendaries? I think I'm going to do the 2x, guys. I think I'm going to go for the 2x.
I hope you get gold.
So we have more chance of getting gold. It's gonna be more lit. All right, here we go. The first shard, since we're at 8 right now, right? Yeah, we're at 8. Holy cows, we're at 8 likes right now. Okay, first shard, baby! First shard! Oh, and it's an epic. It's an epic. I was hoping it would be legendary to start it off, but it's fine. It's Midan. It's a epic cleanser, healer. She's pretty good, guys. She's actually pretty amazing, but honestly, I already got so many copies of her, and I don't really need her anymore. But that was our first shard since we reached over the 5 likes thing.
10 seconds later.
It's a great day, though, guys. Thank you for tuning in. I'm super hyped, super pumped for this. We have 5 more legendary divine summonings. Wait, let me check the likes count real quick. Have we reached it? Wait, we're at 14 likes. This is insane. Thank you for liking the stream, guys. That means if we get one more like, we can go ahead and do 2 more summons for the divines. Yo, we're at 15 likes, guys. Okay, thank you so much for liking the live stream. Like I said, you know, I gotta be a man of my word. As soon as this battle finish, we're gonna do the summon, guys. And, you know, this is going more smooth than I thought. Like, originally, I was thinking this is gonna be like an all fest. It's gonna be pretty boring. No one's gonna like it. But yo, you guys just came into the stream, gave your boy a like, and now we're up to 15 likes. That equals to 3 gold shard. But thing is, I already summoned one of them, so I still need to do 2 more. You need to do 2 more. I don't know if it's best to do 1 at a time every time I get 5 likes, or maybe I should just do it all at once. Maybe, you know, maybe it's best to do 1 at a time.
I think 1 at a time.
Okay. Let's go ahead and go summon, guys. Let's go summon. So we need to do 2 more. Come on, baby. Bless me up. Give me legendary. You know, it'll be crazy since we were talking about Torador. Maybe I can get the Torador right now. Maybe the blue will actually come home right now. Oh, it's gold. It's actually gold, guys. My second summon on the stream is gold. What is it gonna be? Is it new?
Oh my god.
It's Nocturne. It's Nocturne. Wait.
You always get him.
Why do I always get Nocturne? But honestly, it's fine because I think this is either A3 or A4. This is either, I think it's A3. A3 Nocturne. Is A3 Nocturne good, guys? We actually pulled a legendary, which is pretty surprising. 600 points right there. Yo, I was not expecting a legendary there. That's crazy. Nocturne A3, guys. Let's go. During the effect of the Impure Wings, increases crit rate and crit damage by 20%. It's okay. It's not the best A3, but it's not certainly I don't think it's the worst A3. Hope you get the Red Bull. Thank you, Francisco. You're the man, bro. I hope you get the Red Bull as well. I hope we both get the Red Bull. Oh, okay. That was our second one, and now we're doing the third one. This is for the 15 likes. Wait, we're already up to 20 likes. Wait, this is insane, guys. I was not expecting to get this much likes so fast. So I need to do two more. I need to do two more now. Here it is. This is my third one. My third divine summoning right now. And it's not gold. It's not gold, but it's fine. Now, we got a gold earlier. It wasn't back-to-back, but... You know, if we follow the trend here, we'll know that we're going to get in the next one. Because it's going to be epic, legendary, epic, and then legendary, guys. Follow the pattern right here, everybody. Right here, right now. Gold! Gold! Oh my gosh, it's not legendary. Well, what am I saying, bro? You know, unfortunately, it was not a legendary. But that was our fourth divine summoning for 20 likes. It's insane. We just started the stream, and we already got 20 likes. This method is working, guys. Oh my god. What the heck? Thank you guys all so much for liking. T-Killer said, take my like. Thank you, T-Killer.
How many likes are we at now? You're gonna run out of shards soon.
Oh my god. We're already up to 27 likes, guys. That's another milestone. I'm literally running out. I'm so sorry. I wish I had more to do this challenge. But I'm capped at 30 likes. And you guys are just liking it up like there's no tomorrow. Thank goodness, you guys are amazing, you guys are awesome. But that means we reach a new goal of the challenge. So we have to do one more, guys. We have to do one more. Can it be gold? I want it to be gold. I want it to be some Torto or Layla. That would be an amazing time. Amazing goodness. Here it is, everybody. Summon number 5. Right here. And it's not gold. Oh my god. You know what? It's fine. It's fine. Because we still have one more. And you know... It only takes one. It really only takes one. Wait, we literally went from 28 likes and we jumped to 31 likes. Well,
oh my god,
our challenge is over, guys. This is our last shard right here. Like promise, 5 likes is equal to 1 divine summons. Unfortunately, I only have 6, and this is going to be my last one. We're capped, guys. Come on, baby. Give me the gold, please. Oh my god, no! Unfortunately, I was not able to get the gold. This sucks. This is ridiculous. But we did get an Idril. Idril is a very good archer slash marksman. You know, an amazing one. But unfortunately, out of six summons, I only got one legendary, and that was Nocturne. Pretty okay, I would say. Not the greatest, but not the worst. It could have been 6 epics, you know? It could have been 6 epics. I wasn't expecting for our shard to go out that fast. Because usually I don't get that much likes. But thank you for liking. Dude, it will be so funny if you guys just all unlike right now. Right after I use my shard. Like, how crazy would that be?
Everyone just start unliking.